Hi, my name is Fred Kohler, and I'm a member of the Solidworks training team. In this video, I'm going to show you some tips and tricks for getting the most out of box and lasso selections, critical skills for using Solidworks. Let's get started. The default type of selection is box selection, drawing a rectangle with the mouse. But there's a twist, the direction matters. I'll select from left to right, and it only selects the items entirely within the blue transparent box. But if I select from right to left, it selects the items entirely within and crossing the green transparent box. This technique works for sketches, assemblies, and drawings. Lasso selection is not the default type, so I'll activate it by clicking Tools, Lasso Selection. I'll try a clockwise lasso selection on a sketch, dragging to draw a freeform shape starting in the upper right. The lasso in transparent blue selects only the items contained entirely within the lasso loop. If I use a counterclockwise selection, the transparent green lasso selects the sketch entities entirely within and crossing the lasso loop. We can also create multiple selections. I'll box select across the circles, left to right. Next, I'll press the Control key and box select a second time, from right to left, across the arcs. Other selections or removals can be done by pressing the Control key and clicking the geometry. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, click the link in the description below to access more great content.